Robert, thank you. We do have some breaking news for you right now. We're following in Anniston, where a school bus was caught in the crossfire of a shootout. Police tell us it happened on South Noble Street. This was around 2 o'clock this afternoon. Now, there were no students on that bus. The driver was not hurt. We're told police are questioning 7 people right now. Stay with CBS 42 on air and on the CBS 42 news app for any new developments.